If you think Benkovsky will protect you, you think too highly of him. He betrayed his country, his family. Why not you? It is every man for himself, yes?
In a mirror for a long time. I like to think I'm still who I was. Pretend I am.
Wasn't sure I'd ever see you again.
I'm so sorry you're here, Greville. I hope you can forgive me for this. And for what I had to do.
What do you mean, what you had to do?
I held back.
For as long as I could.
But I had to protect my family, Gravel. To save them, I had to tell the KGB the truth. All of the truth. I told them, I gave you pictures that helped Americans find missiles in Cuba. And of course I told them, you didn't know what was in the packages I gave you. I thought I could make the world a safer place. But I failed. All this. Betraying my country. My people. It was for nothing.
Alex. I forgive you. I have to look after my family too. Easier now I know there's not going to be a nuclear war because Khrushchev withdrew his missiles. Because of you. You did it, Alex. You did it. You did it. Because of you, Alex! You did it!